First one, I think I've got to change my shirt in the morning.
I just think of change as inevitable.
Well, when that's changed, it's the single most thing we face in the world we live in.
Peace, like peace on earth.
Like peace in your heart.
I think of an individual portion or a slice, like a piece of cake.
A knowledge.
It means that I know something. I know I'm in Nelson, BC, and I don't know where I'm going next.
When I say no, I mean no.
I think of the sweetness on your mouth, the taste.
It's a flavor in a food.
It leaves you with that really good feeling, and sometimes it can be very sickly, sweet, but if you get the right mix, something like a chocolate cake or ice cream, that's kind of sweet.
Well, I first think of a car when you say drive, but my second immediate thought is more of motivation.
When I think about driving a car, I think almost that it's a very mechanical action. And while you have to be aware when you drive, there doesn't seem to be much emotion involved.
Driving car.
Same, that sort of motor that makes people want to go.
I think of being driven, having to do something almost out of passion.
I'm not exactly entirely sure why I decided to do this video. I think it might have been because I kind of wanted to see what different people thought. Because in my head, I have my concrete set definitions of things. And I'm like, well, that is how it's going to be, right? But then when I went into town with this concrete idea of what I thought this word might mean to me, when I went into town, people gave me their own definition. And it was so different than mine sometimes that I was kind of almost like awakened in a way that people think so differently than other people. And it's really interesting seeing all the different definitions, and I think that's why I liked it so much. Because I got to see into different people's minds, basically, and see how they thought and what they thought of things. So, yeah. I'm not exactly sure why I decided to do this movie. I think one of the... Okay, this is the time. I'll just pretend like Savannah's Benedict Cumberbatch. Okay.
Well, I am really attractive.
Stop it! Okay, quiet on set! Okay.
There's a whole nother conversation going on in a parallel universe where nothing breaks and nothing hurts. There's a waltz playing frozen in time, blades of grass on tiny bare feet. I look at you and you're looking at me. Could you be me?
And let's face it, guys. And you can just be British. Just be British. Just be British. Feel British.
I can be British.
Okay, be British.
I lived in London for a year.
What?
So I'm good. I lived in London for a year.
Okay.
Kind of picked up the accent.
Oh. Okay.
Has a little bit of Ireland.
I'm not exactly entirely sure why I decided to do this video. I think it was because I kind of wanted to see what other people. Cat.